Okay, so after I went to church and did some playing around and teaching first-year-olds, I went to my local pet store. I got three things for my this tank right here. So I got Prime. I have stabilizer. And this will, all my fish are bugging this one. I don't know if you can see that. I can get to a better angle of it. It's a little bell shark. There he is. Yeah. So I'm just going to let him sit there for a minute. I have to fix it. Everything's running good in this tank. But I have to put water all over my phone. Great. I mean, yeah, it's a waterproof case, but I'm not trying to test my waterproof case. So this is what I do for most of my day. Just sitting here and look at this. That will work. Very nice. Very, very nice. I like it. So, that's really it. After all the things I put in there, those two bottles, all that gets through this whole entire aquarium, I will film a video of me putting the shark in there. Bye. Okay, guys, so... So, here's what I've done. So, I put them in my 10 gallon all the way over there. It's the same temperature as my 55 gallon, around 70 to 80. It's around 78 degrees. So, he got acclimated for about 2 hours. I locked him in there for 2 hours. And I also had the stuff that I put in there settled for 2 hours. So, he's ready to go in. I put the bag in there, I let him go. He is free. He's a little shook. Where is he? Right there. He has one beautiful fish. He's also fast. Pretty fast. Very, very fast. But, I don't know. Can you please answer this? What do belly sharks or bala sharks, you know, silver sharks eat? What do they eat? I've never been told this. I was told they eat pellets, but do they eat shrimp pellets? That's my question. Sorry if you saw my hand there. I'm trying to fix something real quick. And it's not being a plan. Where'd he go? Oh. If you see him acting strange or like, if anything's wrong, please tell me. Or if you see something that you think will, that might could cause a problem at any point in time, please call. I'm going to skip by here real quick. I hate it. Do you have any tripods to... The shark's right. Right there. I need some rubber bands. Thank you. he's looking stressed, so I'm just gonna let him in. That was a dumb idea of mine. Put my bicer in there. I don't know if you can see him or not. There's my bicer. There's my shark. That's what's really happening. That's all that's really happening at this point. Bye.